even on the way to the show. Way to the show, getting the pain down to the floor.
To tell you about my love affair with my husband and the wonderful ways that we were able to understand each other and find out about each other. We got to know each other little by little, living very close in the same building, and he would help me with things, and I would see him and think, what a cute guy. And he was a cute guy, and it was just little by little, we got to know just to say hello. One day I invited him to a party, and I had heard so much about him. People respected him, and he was good to everybody. He knew the people he worked with all adored him. And that was something so important. The respect that you have for somebody, for me, was the most important. Being attracted to him and finding people respected him and I respected him. I loved the fact that he sensed how my feelings were, and I learned to understand and respect and see his feelings and understand his feelings ahead of time. So it was so very easy to be together and look forward to being together. And our love affair just blossomed the more we saw each other. And the more we were together, we learned more and more about each other. After a short period of time, we became engaged and had a very small, intimate wedding with just family and very close friends, the friends we continued to have for the rest of our life. And then came two adorable little boys, and My husband just adored my daughter and adored the two boys, and I feel I just gave him a wonderful life, a good marriage, and a wonderful family, and I know he really had a beautiful life, and I did too, and how important it is to love, respect, and care for each other.
Call me, baby, say that
whispered sigh, love me.